CCSD support staff, they are rallying yesterday near Flamingo and Eastern. They're protesting school district policies. Support staff includes bus drivers, kitchen staff, school police, as well as administration. And they say that they're fighting pay cuts and also pending insurance rate increases. The group told 13 Action News they're tired of being walked on, and they're hoping the school district will make some changes.